there's countries overseas where people get shot and killed and have their heads cut off.
Can't put